Alright, we're doing Little Dragon's Cafe again.
Woohoo!
I'm Tori.
I'm Derek.
And we're jumping right in.
And we are Agelast.
Yeah.
I wonder what awesome stuff's gonna happen this time.
Yeah, super fun, awesome stuff. Action-packed episode is about
definitely
to happen.
Definitely action-packed.
So much action.
Blood. It's
time.
Just so much blood.
Gore. If you haven't been watching, it's time to watch now. Get on it.
So familiar path.
Yeah, I'm kind of in my zone right now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm just going on autopilot, collecting things. It's so peaceful and good and calming.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. What a lazy piece of shit. I hope we find some carrots when we're collecting today. They seem to be on the rarer form of vegetable.
Yeah, can't seem to get any carrots in this damn game.
No.
It's bullshit.
Yeah. Everybody's favorite part going over here. I know it's my favorite part.
The woods.
Going in the woods. Get over here. No, they ate my
shit. Well, of course they did.
Cocktail. Oh no. What will we ever do? I like that I gathered instead of. Oh, come on. Really, who cares anyway? So. Oh, who gives a shit? That the dragon screamed.
I don't.
Get on these motherfuckers' asses, or we'll fail.
be dissatisfied.
Yeah, so. It's so dumb how the chef, like, doesn't even acknowledge he's being, like, bitchy when you talk to him.
Yeah.
Like, how you can talk to everybody else and they'll be like, oh, sorry, I was being an asshole. But then the chef specifically doesn't respond. It's a little weird.
He's got power.
Yeah, I guess. Orc power. Who would have thought?
No.
Cool, let's take the damn wand then. Wow, I just made her mad. Are you kidding me?
She can't be pleased, I don't think.
Well, whatever, at least we progressed a little bit with her shit. Just by doing nothing but walking inside. Serving her food, I guess. Who really knows what's going on with this game? Oh, let's go to the fish hole. Think there's any fish? I should cook for the Draco the Dragon soon too. But he can wait a second or two. There's just crayfish in here now, too. They just are wherever.
Yeah. Now that you found them, they're not making you look for them anymore. You know, they're just all over the place.
That's stupid.
Isn't it?
Yeah. You like how he just says it's a dish worth making after everything? It doesn't matter what you're looking at.
Yeah, it's worth making, whatever it is.
But a bad dream tastes worse than the one I had earlier. Oh, it's a dish worth making. Before it gives people bad dreams.
Those are the reviews.
Yeah, but like, and then he's like, oh, it's worth making though.
After all the bad reviews.
Yeah, like he doesn't give a fuck.
No.
talking bad about this. Well, we should take that off the menu anyway.
Presidential.
Gift of dragon.
Is there a certain recipe you gotta make next?
No, I'm not too sure. I think I'm just working on the witch's stories, really.
Yeah.
Customers, please. Let's go. Waiting. Oh.
There's a customer.
This game, all reliable.
Sure. Just head down, hands in pockets, knocking into the other servers.
Caught. kind of shit are these customers on?
No idea.
They, like, sometimes I feel like the emotions don't match what they say. You ever get that vibe? Wait, why don't you go in the forest?
Why don't you go play in traffic?
How do I play with the wand, then? Alright. That's about it. Where's the dragon? The Drugon. Right, I'm going in the forest, like I was told.
There ain't shit out here.
No, there never is, really. Better than last time, but still doesn't make sense. But okay. But I guess that's this whole game summed up. Forget this crap.
Holy shit.
Alright, there's still nothing out here that I can see, really. It's all bullshit. Surprise, surprise. Let's go back. Go to sleep. It's 2 a.m. What's this motherfucker talking about? It's shining bright. There's an owl in the background.
Right. Thank you.
Alright, I guess we just play through until tomorrow night.
Great.
Yeah. Because there's so much to keep us busy, I'm glad the game gave us some time before the next cutscene. Because there's so much I need to do.
What was the hint for the story progression? A noble orc?
Just wait till tomorrow night. See how the cafe's doing tomorrow night. Whew! Draco is going to turn violent and kill us when he's an adult dragon. What do you think it's gonna be? Eel? Escalators. Nothing. Oh. I thought I could make a good eel joke.
Nope.
Crayfish. Wow. Mullet. Alright. Oh, thank you. Thank goodness. Do it. Are you ready for some chili con carne?
Yeah.
This makes sense for chili con carne.
At least they gave it a nice Texas
yeah.
Song with it.
Respectful, huh? Update, I think. Where's the chili con carne? Where are you? There you are.
Motherfucker.
Don't like that, just one. A one note like played over and
down.
Strum.
Down.
Strum. Keep doing that. Wow, she's starting to like our food now.
Okay.
Who cares? Yeah, I know. You're not gonna tell me. I'm hoping we get another cutscene this afternoon in this...
Yeah.
...day in this world. Please. What if you could overfeed the dragon and it just got fat?
That'd be awesome.
And then, dude, what if you're the punishment for overfeeding and you got fat and you got, like, really slow?
Yeah.
So when you whistled, it took, like, a really long time for him to catch up or something.
Come on, dragon.
Like, fuck, we gotta exercise. And then, you know, just walking around a bit would make him lose it. It'll make it too hard on you, but that'd be kind of funny. That would actually make a lot of sense to do that, and it would be cool if the dragon could lose and gain weight since the feeding him is such a big part of the game.
Yeah, some San Andreas.
Yeah, yeah.
With the dragon, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
But have to actually kind of train it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it'd be cool if, like, his muscle could go up. Like, exercises.
Yeah. I wish she could break some more stuff down by now.
Yeah.
I feel like it's very old school and annoying to have the recipe boxes and a taunting place to be like, one day you'll get up here. You know? I feel like that's a kind of an outdated thing to do. Maybe it's just because this whole game feels outdated and...
Yeah, this game is just not good.
Yeah. Ugh. Oh, okay. I forgot. I knew the potatoes were in a weird spot that made no sense, but I forgot where it was at.
It was in the cave.
One potato. We want you to make all these potato dishes, but we'll give you one potato rock. I really hate the Rock so much that I don't like gathering things from them. Since it's like one by one of shit. Let's make some spicy curry potato salad.
Nice.
That's actually good as shit. Damn, I fucked up on that last
game. Do what?
Let's get these people to work. I don't care what they say to me, because usually I assume it's something they've already said to me a million times anyway, so sorry if I sometimes click too fast. I'm just so jaded by being repeated at the same two phrases that each character has. I wish you could fast forward time in this game.
Yeah, without just ruining your stats.
Yeah, without just...
Wow, what a lame ass.
Yeah, this character's just a bitch. Let's go through her stuff.
Cool.
Just kidding, it's really our stuff because she has nothing.
Wow, what a lame ass.
Right. Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah, thank goodness. Good to see this guy be a jackass.
I'm gonna speak French out of nowhere.
Urukai, dude. That's seriously.
Yeah.
They are superior. Thank you.
I'm gonna call it that since we got a good cutscene. Let's check our story progression. I think we're about a quarter way through before we started, so maybe we can knock it out next time, hopefully, depending on how fast they'll let us go.
Yeah.
Yeah, we know how that usually works, though, so don't hold your breath. Until next time, this is Little Dragon's Cafe on the Agelast channel with Tori and Derek.
Woohoo.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Goodbye.